My name is Eva, and I'm a violinist with the Collective. I hope you're all well and staying safe during this crazy time that we're going through right now. I am in the middle of the Chiltern Hills, luckily, in the middle of nowhere. I did bring my violin with me, so there is no excuse to not get down to business and do some practice and catch up on some projects that I've been longing to do for a long time. So it's quite hard for me because I lack the willpower, but I'm really getting to the point where I'm really craving some structure, so I'm hoping that's going to kick in very soon. I hope you're looking forward to hearing some amazing music. I remember this project like it was yesterday. It was an amazing, amazing series of concerts that we did, and we had so much fun putting it together. The program was so varied, and I got introduced to a piece that I absolutely adore now by Nigel Westlake, a piano trio. And we had so much fun playing it and getting to know it. And I just remember every concert being so different and sort of exploring different things in each one. Another piece you're gonna hear is the Kurtág Microludes, which are absolutely extraordinary. They are just so full of color and exploration, and really, really pushed us to the limit of sort of deciphering. Like you see the music and you just don't know where to begin, really. And I remember this particular concert you're gonna watch was filmed in the most extraordinary location in Hull. It's a derelict post office, and it was in the middle of the winter and there was no heating, and we were all struggling quite a bit. But I think it sort of adds something to the performance. We're all just sort of, I don't know, it's quite amazing. It was tough, but we warmed up, you know, throughout the program. But initially you'll see us playing the Kurtág and the Westlake as well. It was quite a challenge with like frozen fingers and frozen toes. not that you use your toes to play, but I hope you enjoy the concert.
What have I done? What have I done? I give it away, but give it away, but I can't love anyone. I can't love anyone. What have I done? What have I done? I give it away, but I give it away, but I love anyone. I can't love anyone. I can. Thank you.
So what you're about to hear is we've got wonderful Australian pianist Jayson Gillham, who is along with us for this tour. He's going to be playing some Schumann miniatures for solo piano, the Waldszenen, Forest Scenes, and the String Quartet of Manchester Collective will be interspersing those with some very, very short works by a Hungarian composer, György Kurtág, the Microludes for String Quartet. These are really characterful short pieces. They're very strange, lots of bizarre colours. We hope you enjoy them as much as we enjoyed with and grappled with their preparation.
Thank you. Thank you. Hi, I'm Nick Trygstad, and I'm a cellist who plays with Manchester Collective. I'm going to introduce the Westlake Piano Trio, and just before making this video, I thought I'd better reacquaint myself with the piece, so I watched the video you're about to see, which we filmed 18 months ago, and I loved listening to it again. It's such a fantastic piece. When you play a lot of new music, and this is one of the great things about Manchester Collective, that when they invite you to play in a concert, very often most of the music is music I'm not familiar with. And so there's this moment you get a score and you think, okay, what have I said yes to? You have to say yes without really knowing it. Immediately that blew me away. So there's all kinds of characters, styles of music in this trio. I mean, some of it really to me sounds like, I don't know, kind of heavy metal music sort of for piano trio. But there's moments of incredible beauty as well. It's just immediately accessible, and it was such a pleasure to play with Jayson and Eva. I mean, such wonderful, human, soulful musicians, and to play something that also has so much heart and so much character was a real treat. We got to play it quite a few times, and this was from our last concert, which was in Hull. And as I recall, it was incredibly cold, and as I was watching the video, my children, who should have been in bed, were sort of lured out of bed by the sounds of it, I suppose. And my daughter said, "Why are you the only one not wearing black?" And I said, "Well, it's because it's incredibly cold." But apart from the fact that I'm not wearing smart clothing, I'm really pleased with this video. I think we did a really good performance, and it was a real pleasure to revisit it for me, and I hope you guys get a lot out of it as well. I think it's a piece that deserves to be played a lot, and it will bring a lot of pleasure, I guess, which is something we could do with at this time. So thank you very much. Hope you enjoy it. Bye.
Thank you. Thank you. Hi guys, it's Jayson Gillham here. I'm in Dalby, Queensland, Australia. I am sort of semi-isolated here and thinking of you guys in the UK in your more serious lockdown. I had a concert tour here in Australia in the first part of March, and then I came here to visit my parents, and then all the flights were stopped. So in some ways I feel pretty lucky to be here, but I'll have to get up at 5:30 a.m. here to tune into our broadcast with Manchester Collective. You're about to hear the Schumann Piano Quintet, one of my very favourite pieces. We had such a blast preparing and performing this on tour a couple of years ago, and it's just a really vibrant, fun piece where everybody's just friends playing together. And one of the things about it that works so well, it's great for small, close-up, sort of intimate, private performances, a bit like playing just to you in your home today. Or it's also like fantastic in a big concert hall as well, so because it has that kind of symphonic element to it as well. So hope you enjoy, and here's the Schumann Piano Quintet. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.